here's what I know about me. You know, the older you get, the more you learn about yourself. I know if I sit down to be creative, it's not gonna happen. It really isn't. If I free my mind of thinking about that and there's just nonsense, that's when it happens.
Is it like, so sometimes for me, it's just spontaneous.
Yes.
Finding that time versus it's planned time. I can't really plan that creative time.
No, that's just it. I'm sure people can. I mean, artists and stuff, that's what they have to, I guess, at some point start doing that. You know, I'm in the middle of writing my fifth cookbook. In fact, I should be there right now. I should not be doing that. But this is so important. And any opportunity not to have to sit there and write is a welcome one. But a lot of that was recipes that I've done. So the meat of it is kind of done. For me, the creative part is now putting it together and how I sort of want to lay out the sections and what other stuff I want. And that just comes from sitting and noodling and thinking. And as I'm writing, I distract really easily. So I always have to keep a notepad or a page on my phone dedicated to random thoughts that need to be considered about stuff. You know, inspiration for me comes from almost anywhere. I can be listening to Kelly, my wife, talk on the phone to her sister-in-law, and all I'll hear in a whole 5-minute conversation is blah, 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 eggplant. And then all of a sudden, oh my God, I've got an idea.
Yeah.
Maybe not even for an eggplant, maybe for an egg, maybe for something else, but that triggered something in my head. I don't know that this is a good system that I have.
Yeah.
But it's the system that I do have, and it works for me. I bet if we sat down with a psychologist or somebody like that, our personality types probably would. And you're much more organized than I am. And
I'm on the surface.
I'm literally all over the place. I mean, I don't pay our bills at the house anymore because I almost bankrupted our family years ago by absolutely ignoring them. Kelly does it now. She's way more organized. We just moved, and in 2 days, the place was perfect because of her. If it was me,
yin and yang,
there'd still be boxes, right? But my creativity comes a different way, and it's not a sit down, make it happen in the next 2 hours way, because that's the time allotment I've got. It can just happen.
Is it collaborative, or are you more of a solo creator?
No, I'm mostly solo for my stuff. But when it comes to the YouTube channel, Max and I will have conversations about stuff, and he'll suggest an idea that by the time it gets on this to the channel has been bounced around 3 or 4 times in my own head.
Yep.
It's like pinball in here somehow. It's the best way that I shoot an idea here and it does that without the bell sound, but it ends up in a completely different spot. Cookbook now for me is mapping out these sections, writing all the head notes and the chapter introductions and stuff like that. The layout I don't really care about right now. It will get into the hands of my publisher, and some layout suggestions will come back in a few months. Okay. And that's really when I'm like, all right, all that's done. I really have to get like the lion's share of that part off of my plate to free up the rest of my head to be able to now really consider what the book's gonna look like. I know how it's gonna read. That part will be done, hopefully sooner than later, but now, hard for me to be in the meat of this part and be thinking about layout stuff.
Yeah.
Right now it's just letters, words on a screen, and then that's it.